Our state-of-the-art UTS makes loading, offloading and bunkering of LNG and any other fluid possible in locations previously deemed unfeasible. The system provides highly predictable and significantly reduced investment costs as compared to traditional LNG transfer solutions. On arrival, the LNG carrier is moored in a pre-installed buoy mooring system. The UTS is assisted by tug to the LNG carrier. Using the unique vacuum attachment system, the UTS efficiently connects to any vessel freeboard, ensuring a safe and robust connection directly below the vessel manifold. Crew goes on board the platform to assist in hose and ship shore link connection. The liquid and vapor line connection to the manifold is assisted by the ship crane. Floating flexible pipes with an integrated leak monitoring system transfer LNG between the ship and terminal. The flexible pipes can be provided from 6 to 20 inches in diameter. These pipes have superior insulation properties, which ensure minimum boil-off gas generation throughout the system. Power and signals to the platform are provided through a flexible floating umbilical. Crossovers on the platform enable recirculation of cold gas to pre-cool the system before the arrival of the LNG carrier. A state-of-the-art emergency release system connects the aerial hoses to the UTS side and enables quick disconnection of the UTS in case of ESD2 activation. During operation, the platform is unmanned and all systems are remotely monitored and operated from the onshore control room. From there, the operator has full overview of the process flow parameters and status of all main systems on board. The time frame for loading and discharge is roughly 10 to 20 hours, depending on large or small-scale application. The UTS acts as a mobile floating quay with excellent seakeeping capabilities. The platform is optimized for minimum wave response and can easily be designed for harsher conditions. The platform is equipped with a fully redundant ballast system that enables the unit to follow the LNG carrier vertically during loading or discharge. Since the system is floating, tidal differences are no challenge for the UTS. Fire, smoke and gas detectors are installed throughout the UTS, providing early warning in the event of an emergency, and will automatically trigger ESD1 and shut down process flow. CCTV cameras provide the operator with full overview on the platform during operation. The whole system is classed by DNVGL according to an offshore loading buoy standard. The UTS is a state-of-the-art technology that aims to change the landscape of the LNG industry. Enable your LNG value chain today faster and at lower cost than previously possible.